morning children, how are you? See children, we are discussing the grammar parts in a general English. Okay, for your knowledge we are discussing the grammar part. Nana, actually these topics are not in your academic syllabus, but they are related to your BMA book as well as your textual grammar. So these topics are very important. Follow the lessons. What I am observing, few of the members are listening the textbook lessons and they are not going to the grammar part. Better, it's very good for you if you listen the grammar also. Okay children, now see children, today we are going to learn about a new topic. What is that? Adjective loki elle mundunana manam oka general ga maatladukunnam. Okay, suppose our body has a parts. What are the body parts? Eyes, nose, mouth, hands, legs, stomach, shoulder, arms, all. These are our body parts. In the same way, Nana, the words which we are, the sentence which we are, or the words which we are speaking to express our thoughts and feelings are divided into some parts. ఓకే, మీకు అర్థమవుతుంది. మనం మాట్లాడే ఇంగ్లీష్లో, ఇన్ ఇంగ్లీష్ లాంగ్వేజ్, వాట్ ఎవర్ వీఆర్ యూజింగ్ ద వర్డ్స్ టు ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ అవర్ ఫీలింగ్స్ అంటే టు ఎక్స్ప్రెస్ అవర్ థాట్స్, దే హ్యావ్ బీన్ డివైడెడ్ ఇన్ టు ఫ్యూ పార్ట్స్. ఫ్యూ పార్ట్స్ మీన్స్ 8 పార్ట్స్. ఎన్ని పార్ట్స్లో డివైడ్ చేశారు? 8 పార్ట్స్. హౌ మెనీ పార్ట్స్ దే హ్యావ్ డివైడెడ్? 8 పార్ట్స్. అండ్ దట్ ఈస్ నోన్ యాజ్ పార్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ స్పీచ్. Means the classification of the words according to their functioning in a sentence. Total we have 8 parts. First one, noun. Manam chadukunam. A noun is a naming word, means name of any person, any place, anything. Name of anything. Next children, pronoun. Pronoun is nothing but it used in place of a noun. Noun ki baduluga vade words ni manam pronoun ani pilchukuntam. What we call the words which are used in place of noun are called as pronouns. He, she, it, they, them, their. And next one children, verb, doing words or action words. Verbs are action words. Now today our topic children, adjective. What is our topic today? Adjective. So today children, we are going to learn about adjective. This part of the speech we are going to learn. Okay. And okay, leave this one. Next part, adverb. One by one we will learn. Next part, five I wrote here, Nana. Preposition.
Dusty. Okay.
it is short and white. It is very smooth. Smooth. How it is smooth? And the chalk piece here is a noun. But these words explains us about the noun or tells us some qualities or the qualities of a noun or a pronoun. So how we can define an adjective, children? An adjective tells us, you can define adjective. It defines or it tells us. It tells us about the quality of a noun or a pronoun. Okay, now few of the examples. See, children, few of the examples. Good. Okay, next, blue, small, big, etc. Okay, now let us discuss one example of adjective, how to identify the adjective in a given sentence. Let us take few examples. Konni examples teeskoni adjective ela identify cheyochu chuddam. Okay, first suppose I am taking a sentence, children. These are sweet apples. Apples. How are the apples, mana? Sweet. Apples ela unnai? Sweet. So what is the quality of the apple? Sweet. So here sweet is an adjective. Sweet is considered as an adjective. Okay, again one more example I give to you. The grapes are sour. How are the grapes here, children? Sour. The grapes are sour. So sour is an adjective. Sour is an adjective. Next, Nana, coming to our third example. Delhi is a big city. So how is the Delhi, Nana, here? Delhi around the big. So big is an adjective. So in this way, children, we are clear here about the adjective. What is an adjective? Adjective is a word which explains us or which tells us about the noun or a pronoun. Or the quality of a noun is known as an adjective. Once listen the class and follow the lesson. Okay, bye.